conversation about being free. I just pay my debt with pain and loneliness. I'm fed up with it. Helping my